Hey there, creators! Welcome to getimg.ai, your ultimate AI-powered creative toolkit. My name is Maciej, and today I'm super excited to show you an amazing feature in our AI image generator, the reference images. Whether you're an artist, designer, or content creator, this feature will take your projects to the next level. So what exactly are the reference images? It's a powerful feature that allows you to guide the AI by using an image as a reference. This means you can create new images that match the style, composition, content, or character of your chosen reference image. Let me show you how it works. First, upload your reference image and select what kind of reference you want to use. This time, I will choose style and this abstract image. Adjust reference strength. This will influence how close your results will be to the uploaded image. Finally, type in your prompt. I'm going to create a seahorse. Watch how the AI combines the elements from my reference image with the new prompt. And just like that, the AI generates a glowing seahorse, perfectly blending the style and elements of my reference image with my prompt. How cool is that? So what are the differences between types of references? Style reference extracts the style from the reference image and applies it to the generated image. This one is great for any creative use, such as adding Picasso's, Van Gogh's, or any other styles extracted from the reference image to the images generated from a prompt. Character reference extracts the face from the reference image and injects similar into the generated image. It's great for generating consistent faces. It allows you to generate the same or very similar person in different scenarios, poses, etc. Content reference extracts the content from the reference image and injects it into the generated image. This one can be used, for example, to generate similar subjects in different aspect ratios or in different scenarios. You can also use it to place a given object in various surroundings and change its color or structure. Using references can help you achieve consistent styles across multiple images, matching specific color palettes, and create cohesive designs. Whether you are working on a branding project, an art piece, or social media content, the reference images make it easy to get the results you want. The possibilities are endless. Use the reference images for product design, character creation, marketing visuals, and so much more. Let your imagination run wild and see how the AI brings your vision to life. Ready to give it a try? Head over to getimg.ai and start creating with the reference images today. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more tips and tutorials. Thanks for watching and happy creating!